Hey everyone, my name is Jordan Cuellar, and I'm the graphic designer here at HallPass Media. Over the course of the year, there have been several trends take off in the world of design. As we're months away from 2020, I want to talk about five design trends that impacted 2019 and will continue to develop into the new year. The first trend I want to talk about is less is more. A minimalist approach to design makes information easier to obtain. Limiting design elements such as type, color, text, shape, and photos, as well as embracing negative space, keeps important content in the forefront. For trend number two, we have one of my favorites, typography. Big and bold has been the theme all year long, and we don't see it going away anytime soon. As we continue to transition to smaller devices like phones, watches, car screens, and more, large and clean type with contrasting weights are a must. Custom typefaces and lettering offer brands more personalization. My prediction is that we will start seeing more lowercase words as they are more modern and simple. Next up are illustrations. From 2D to 3D, illustrations help bring originality and a custom look that your standard photos just can't. Moving forward, illustrations will be more involved in text space, as you've already seen through Instagram stories and Snapchat filters. And to go even further, I think they'll be introduced more into AR and VR technologies, especially because of the success Pokemon Go delivered back in 2016. Up next, I want to dive into colors. Gradients have been a major theme all throughout 2019. I don't see that changing, as it provides a futuristic and innovative feeling. The key is to find an appropriate use for them and right color combinations to pull off a perfect look. Finally, we have trend number five, UI/UX design. One of the most notable trends I expect to see are dark modes, giving designers and common users a new way to engage with apps. As far as layouts go, UI/UX designers have had fun breaking rules, especially with broken grids, where you have type and imagery overlapping one another, providing a fresh new take. For more movement, subtle animations between design elements will present a unique user experience. Well, there you have it. Thank you for your time, and I hope this video has helped to prepare you for 2020. I'd love to hear what other trends you think will surface, so comment below. Let's get the conversation going. Until then, see you next time.